Hello my dear viewers, welcome back. In this video we are going to study the lesson number 14 of grade 3 English EVS, that is modes of transport. If you want the lesson number 1 to lesson number 13 explanation, I have put the link in the description box, you can refer from there. And if you want the continuation explanation of the lessons, you can subscribe to my channel. In this video, we will identify the need of transport and we will understand the different modes of transport for long distance, short distance and modern modes of transport. And we will know about the different kinds of workers working in railway station and bus station. Here one small poem is there, we will sing. Picnic, picnic by bus, along with my friends. Variety of vehicles moving on the road. Horse cart and bullock cart, cycle and motorbike, auto rickshaw and car, so many vehicles on the road. Train on the rail, boat on the water, airplane in the air, flying in the sky. Some are moving slow, some are moving fast. Different modes of transport, I like them very much. So, now we have to name the vehicles which are there in the poems. Which are the vehicles mentioned in the poem? You have to write here. Tell me which are the vehicles which are mentioned in the poem. In the poem we have mentioned bus, auto rickshaw, car, train, bullock cart, horse cart, boat, and also it is mentioned airplane. So we will write all the vehicle names which are there in the poem. Next, collect the picture of the vehicles and stick them. Which are all the vehicles you have written above? You have to collect the picture of those vehicles and you have to stick it. Now here we have to make a list of the vehicles by which you have traveled. See children, vehicles are one of the needs of our daily life, right? Without vehicle, we will not go anywhere. If we want to go short distance, long distance, wherever we will go, we will travel by vehicle. Now, here we have to write the vehicles by which we have traveled. So, I will write here, car, bus, rail, and auto rickshaw, ship, boat, bicycle, whichever vehicles you have traveled, you can write here, okay? Classify the vehicles listed by you as fast moving and slow moving vehicles. See, many of the vehicles will move very fast and many of the vehicles will move slow. Here we have to classify which are the fast moving vehicles and slow moving vehicles. In your list you have to classify. Here I will write fast moving vehicles. In fast moving vehicles I will write here aeroplane, train, bus, car, okay, and in slow moving vehicles I will write cycle, truck, auto rickshaw, okay. Next, which vehicles are used for carrying goods in your place? Which are the vehicles which are used to carry goods in your place, children? Truck, lorry, auto, and train. Carts are the vehicles which are used to carrying goods in our place, okay? Now, fill in the blanks with suitable words and read the passage. Here, we have to fill in the blanks, okay? We use vehicles like dash to travel from one place to another. Here, we have to write the names of two vehicles. I will write here, car and bus, okay? People use vehicles like dash and dash to carry goods from one place to another place. I will write truck, lorry and train to carry goods from one place to another place. Dash is comfortable for long journey. Train is comfortable for long journey. You can also write aeroplane, okay? Dash is useful to travel fast. Which will travel fast? Aeroplane. Aeroplane is very fast moving vehicle, okay? Dash is used for traveling in desert. Do you know animals are used in traveling in desert? Which animal do we use? We use camels. Camels is used for traveling in desert. It is called the ship of the desert. People use dash to cross rivers. People use boat to cross rivers. Okay, here one picture is there, children. Can you see? This is the place of bus station. Okay, see here, some of the boards are here in the bus station. Keep the toilets clean, keep the bus station clean, ticket counter and follow the queue. These are all the small instructions which are provided in the bus station and we need to follow it. Okay, next, here write what you have seen in the bus station of your place. Now here you have to write what all you have seen in the bus station of your place. Here you have to write, here in my bus station place, whatever I have saw, I will write here. I have saw public toilets and drinking facility in my bus station, and also I have saw the ticket counter and the drivers and conductors and buses. Okay, here we have to draw simple pictures of two vehicles that we have seen and we have to color them. Okay, coloring activity. Next, what is this, children? This is railway station, right? Yes, here also one board is there. Keep the railway station clean. Here some questions are there. Is there a railway station in your place? Yes. Have you seen a railway station? Yes. Have you traveled by a train? Yes. Whatever you have done, you have to write here. Okay, with the help of elders, prepare the model of a train using matchbox and lids of soft drinking bottle. This is an activity, you have to do this. Okay, there is a need of workers in bus and railway station to do different works. Their cooperation is needed for our comfortable travel. See, in the bus and railway station, many people work. Right, children, for the cleaning one people will be there, for driving the bus and train one people will be there, to carry the goods one people will be there, and to give the ticket one people will be there. Right, here observe the pictures. What jobs or works are the people doing? Right, here what can you see in the first picture? He is cleaning, right? He is maid. Next, this is, he is traveling goods, right? Yes. Next, she is driver. This one is, he is taking the ticket conductor. Here in auto also driver. Okay, so this is all about the lesson number 14. If you want the other lesson, as I have told you, I have put the link in the description box. You can refer from there. And if you want the continuation lessons, you can subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.